UPA chairperson and Congress president Sonia Gandhi will be addressing three rallies in Maharashtra, where the third and last phase of polling will be held on April 24th. Gandhi will address a rally in support of veteran Congressman Manik Rao Gavit, who is seeking a record 10th term from tribal-dominated Nandarbar. She will also campaign for Amrish Patel in Dhule before addressing a rally at Bandra Kurla complex late afternoon. Congress's sitting MPs Milind Deora, Priya Dutt, Gurudas Kamath and Sanjay Nirupam are contesting from Mumbai. This report was brought to you by NNIS.